number two, ordinance number 2012-212, being continued to March the 25th. Item number three, ordinance number 2012-226, that paper has been withdrawn. Item number four, ordinance number 2012-233, is being continued to March the 25th. Item number seven, ordinance number 2013-15, is being moved to the regular agenda. Item number 11, ordinance number 2013-22, that's being continued to March 25th. Item number 14, ordinance number 2013-25, is being continued to March 25th. On the regular agenda, item number 24, which is ordinance number 2011-207, that's being continued to March 25th. Item number 25, ordinance number 2012-4, that's being continued to March 25th. Item number 26, ordinance number 2012-29, that's being continued to March 11th. Item number 27, ordinance number 2012-223, that paper has been withdrawn. Item number 29, ordinance number 2013-13, that paper is being moved to consent. And I think I failed to mention item number 18, resolution number 2012-R153, that paper has been withdrawn. Item number 30, ordinance number 2013-17, that paper is being continued to March 11th and will not go back before the Land Use Committee. Mr. President, those are all of the amendments that I have.
Thank you very much. Do any other council members have any additional amendments to plan to do? Mr. Grant?
Mr. President, I'd like to move number five for the consent agenda to the resolution committee.
Okay, item number five is ordinance number 2013-12. That will be moved to the regular agenda.
Are there any other amendments at this point to the agenda? Seeing none, can I please call for a motion to call the question?
Yes, I would have a motion to accept the amended agenda as presented. Dr. Newbill, will you make that motion?
So moved, Madam Clerk.
Council is voting on Dr. Newbill's motion to accept the amended agenda as presented. Mr. Bilal?
Aye.
Ms. Graziano?
Aye.
Ms. Mosby?
Aye.
Vice President Robertson?
Aye.
Mr. Adjelasco?
Aye.
Mr. Gilbert?
Aye.
Ms. Trammell?
Aye.
Ms. Newbill?
Aye.
President Samuels?
Aye.
The amended agenda is before you.
At this point, we're going to move forward with the regular agenda.